Oh man. Welcome everybody. Welcome to the stream. Let's make sure we did that right. I think we did that right. We're having technical
I just see 20 on my tamer, 26 damage on my other Dexter, and 26 damage times 2 on my other Dexter. That's just all I see in my combat log.
Just fucking
didn't have time to do anything.
Just dead.
The thing is that if you run, like, I think you're pretty safe.
Let's try it. I'll run around for a little bit.
I'm only going to go with one Dexter, and I just want to see, okay?
Okay, let me re-equip real quick.
Sure, you should toss like everything into a bag if you're going to die again.
Yeah, I'm just going to put my armor on real quick. But welcome, everybody. Right now, we are fucking around with the new updates. One of the new updates is... one of the new updates is this. You get henchmen now. Where the hell did my chest piece go? Oh, there it is. And so, yeah, we get henchmen. And we're testing out to see how strong they are. So, alright man, go ahead and I'll just run around the keep a couple times. Man, they're fast. They're like player fast.
Nah, they're like 90%.
Should I attack and see how hard they are?
If you want to. I won't attack with my Dexter.
Pretty impressive, actually.
I call them off.
God, I just want to duel with no reds.
I have one hit point exactly.
Yeah, so running is really, really effective versus them. But
so just don't stand still.
Mm-hmm. If only the bow arms lore thing worked in PvP, that would be the end of it.
Oh my god, that'd be ridiculous.
All right. I don't think... You're probably not going to kill him too easily.
So I hit 1.4 million gold now.
Yes. Man, I have 60,000 and I'm like, yay.
I spent 1.4 million today.
Jesus shit, dude.
Did you?
Probably a mistake. Yeah, I have 1,500 influence.
I thought I was rich. I thought I had money. I don't have money. Not compared to you guys.
So both of them basically have the hit points of a dragon.
And I really?
Enemy them. Yeah.
And that's like kind of absurd.
A bit under 400. So when they're fully trained, they'll have a bit more than a dragon.
Alright. Let's go to the house.
You guys are plotting on me.
What?
Sitting there talking. Kill him.
In the same chat that you're in. Plotting when you can hear us. Let's kill this guy, he's a noob.
I'm gonna need a solid couple minutes.
That's fine. Oh, by the way, those doubloons, did you put those in this box?
I don't think I did anything with doubloons. I could be wrong, though.
Because all of a sudden this morning, there was 40 doubloons in the box. Hey, what's going on, man?
I don't think that was...
Yeah, this is UO An Corp that we're on right now.
Dude, I need 500 to spawn my ship.
Man, we grinded out, I don't know, what, 2,500, almost 3K last 2 days?
Definitely quite a bit, yeah.
Oh, I need arrows. UO An Corp is a great place, man. It's not too convoluted. The new update is a little bit. It's not really that big of a deal, though. The main thing is that you can get influence systems, and instead of getting, like, it makes it so that way my character can get followers, or like these three guys right here, they can follow you if you want. So instead of having like a tamer where you have to go get mounts, you can have these guys follow you around, henchmen, basically. Yeah, horses are cool, but you know what? At first, I thought I wasn't gonna like it.
And more arrows, bandages, and poison, so I shouldn't really need to stop for anything.
Cool. I thought I wouldn't like it either, man. But the more I play on it, the more I love it. Well, if you ever want, man, we have the largest
crash.
Oh no, we have the largest guild in the server, and
not for me, not yet. Anyway,
me either. You get used to it, at least I think so. But if you want, come on, join us. You want to go fast, you want to be Sanic. You want to go fast.
What happened to Stormy?
He's here.
Right here?
Oh, what's up, dude?
How high and or drunk are you?
I was going to say, drugs much?
Did you see those fights at the fucking bosses we were doing?
Nope.
I believe we are the largest guild currently right now. We have 80 members currently.
Just like, fuck
you guys. This is so
loud. Spent the first 3 hours today going to every single city, like getting a shit ton of prestige in every building.
And now I have 80 members currently right now.
Prestige, so I'll have to do that later.
Dude, I need Hallies. I'll pay you so good for them.
Well, not gonna lie, man. Like, stocking my shops is really, really low priority right now.
No, fuck your shops. I need stuff. But I'm paying you good money.
We are the beard bros.
I'm paying you twice what you even put on your shop.
I'm actually selling Hallies for 250 right now.
What? I told you I'd give you 400G per.
I know, it's just...
That's good fucking money, Storm.
Nice, man. That's exciting, dude.
I'm saying, it's really low on the list right now.
I PvP on the daily.
This shit is real, man. This shit is real.
The fucked up part is, like, I have a bunch of...
You're really out there?
I have a bunch of vanks and stuff, but I don't have any exceptionals.
Let's take the vanks. What's the worst that could happen?
I just like to keep it even. I don't like using vanks.
That was a quick download, dude.
People always bitch when we have vanks, so...
Yes, T2A.
I got a new mechanical keyboard. It's pretty fucking cool.
Yeah, I can hear it whenever you're talking.
Yeah, I like it, man.
I have mechanicals are the best.
Oh, yeah, dude. I don't think I'm ever going to go to another shit fucking keyboard again.
Gigabit internet, the megas I wasn't spinning as fast because I could take it. But world's first problem, right, man?
Cool anymore, man.
Black pearl. Grab 80 of those. What else do I need? A little bit of blood. I think I downloaded 8 seconds. Jesus. Yeah, I don't have that good of internet. I got good internet, but not that good of internet. And some mandrake. Alright, toss the shit in the bag. Boom. Alright, better.
I think I'm ready to start loading up.
Alright, hold on, I'm just checking my rigs. Awesome. Alright. Oh, we need cannonballs. Oh, and I need my pirate hat. Alright, now we have the pirate hat. Alright, I'll go put the boat out. I'm gonna go find cannonballs. Do you know where to get cannonballs from?
I can make them. Okay. Yeah.
Well, dude, you gotta load up. You gotta go load up. Let me go hunt them
down.
No.
Let's put the cannonball. Let's like ship goes up like when we're ready. Kind of thing.
Okay. This fucking army patrolling.
Do we need more repair thingies?
No, we have like 13 or 14.
Okay. Oh, fuck. These things take normal leather. And it doesn't let you use a substitute. Okay, hold on.
Alright. Can you get your followers bonded to you?
No, so the way this new system works is that you get, they're pretty much automatically bonded, and they come with a certain amount of bonus experience. It's kind of random. But if they die I think on their third death, they can't come back. Like, they're just done.
I was going to say, it'd be cool to have these, like, wander around the guild house all day long, just, like, protecting the inside. I like these new guys. All right. Got my pirate outfit on. Looking snazzy. Got my pirate hat.
Okay, how much do you think we're gonna need?
I think last time we burned about 1,000.
How much comes in a bag? 100 or 200?
100? What?
I forgot. Like, I just can make a bag of cannon shot, and I forgot how much it makes.
What's going on? How are you, Valence and Kylie?
I might have to mine.
Kaylee, how are you? Welcome to the chat. Oh, I itched. Oh, goodness. We're good to go.
Oh, nope. Got a ton in here. All right. Nice.
At least we get the relaxing music as we're waiting. It's not bad. Gotta wait a little bit. What's next, boss? This is really gripping gameplay. But we're waiting. We're gonna go pirating and we need cannonballs. So we're waiting for a delivery of cannonballs. Oh my gosh, Cloud9, thank you very much for the follow, brother. Welcome to the Beer Bros, and thank you again. Hope you enjoy the stream. Oh, nice. Right on. Well, thank you very much. I'm glad you enjoy it. Gotta love some good old school Ultima Online.
I made 1,000.
Nice. These toolkits weigh 20 pounds each. Oh, no, they don't.
Are you sure?
No, I'm lying. It's 5. I'm lying. What's going on, Don? What is going on, mine? Alright, you ready?
Almost.
Because we need... You gotta grab... I'm almost overloaded. The wood, the cloth, and the ingots. Nice! Fireworks show? Where at? Nice. Yeah, UO, man. Back in the day. We started in 96 is when I first started playing when it first came out. Played all the way to like 2002 on Pacific. It was absolutely one of the best experiences of my life. It defined what gaming is to me. I love it. Do you guys still play anymore? Are you interested in coming on and joining us on the UO An Corp? Free shard.
Oh my god, it's going to be under all this. Oh, got it.
Yeah, we're going to be pirating soon here, man. Community day next to some school is pretty sweet. That's pretty chill, man. Did you take the kids?
How much do we need? Do we really need, like, every single bit of this?
For what? Oh, no, I think all we need is, like, I don't know, maybe 200 of each. Right? You always go back to UO.
You maybe friend this guy as well? Zerg?
Yeah. Oh, I think I just tried to co-own your follower there. Oh. Oh, Driz. I kind of figured as much. That's pretty cool, though. Hi to both of you. Nice to meet you. What's up, Crazy Canuck? How you doing, man? Hell yeah. Always a pleasure, Crazy. Alright, you guys are going to have to hold on just a second here. I know I just started streaming, but my dog is going apeshit outside. I will be right back in just a minute. I gotta go grab him.
User entered your channel.
Yo, yo, yo. Damn.
Drizzle, duel me.
But like, I'm at an ice house.
Huh?
I'm at an ice house. There's a Scotty.
Duel me.
Fine.
I know you got your little militia character.
I don't have a militia character yet.
Wait, who the... That had to be you, dude.
Wait, who... Which character are you talking about?
I don't know. I swear, Sup Dad was talking to you.
I'm gonna make one, but I haven't made it one yet. I'm making a pirate character first.
Oh. My My militia guy. Say hi to the stream?
I was gonna like make my own pirate guy, cause like the whole like begging and camping thing.
You're fucking on the green screen.
Got, like, the crew or whatever.
Come dual pits or what?
Wherever, I guess.
Oop, sorry about that. Yeah, I'm back. Where is
that? I'm just queued for ranked dual pits.
Sorry about that, guys. I had to go get my dog.
If you go to, like, Brit, it's up on the little place right there.
Dog Clops. He is a dog Clops. He's missing, actually, an eye. When he was a puppy, he lost an eye.
I'm gonna keep this nerd in duel. Then I'll come back.
I should be sorry. I know, interrupting the stream to get my puppy. Oh, the dog, yeah, I know, right? Alright, we ready to go?
I'm dragging health bars.
Oh, hold on, I gotta do that too.
Well, I just killed someone.
Nah, do you want me to come do that?
Hey, can you come box and just loot this stuff? No one's gonna attack me.
Yeah, sure, I'll come. Agree to you?
Yeah, just loot that stuff.
So many health bars. Oh, there's mother.
Don't worry about my pets. It won't even let you pull all of them.
Okay. I'm just going to have Zerg, you, Mothership, and whoever else comes.
Yeah, I'll come in a bit. First, I got to duel this guy, though.
Worm online now. Interesting. Never heard of that one. Is it pretty good? Obviously, if you play it.
What's up?
Guy had bet salt on him.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why. Is he a tamer?
I don't know.
Well, I looted him.
Yeah. All the shit's yours. Yeah. I don't want
it. Peace out.
Alright, cool.
Channel created. User joined your channel.
There we go. Are you there, buddy?
Yeah, I'm writing my scripts for both my dexers, so they're just cross-healing nonstop.
Cool. Worm Online. Is that another UO clone, or is it a different kind of game? But I'm really glad that you guys are enjoying watching the streams, or the videos. Thank you very much, I do appreciate it. Do you guys see it on YouTube, or are you guys watching it on Twitch?
Okay. I think I'm actually finally ready. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna have to make separate scripts for my...
Could you imagine doing this with the previous boat?
Oh, without the stamina thing? Fuck no, I wouldn't even try.
Or the size of the boat.
Believe it or not, the size of the boat is actually going to make things more difficult for me. Because I won't be always right next to my pets, and so I can't rely on bandaging my pets too much. Pretty much at all.
I gotta get the Zerg. Hold on real quick. Where is he at? There he is. Alright. I got ropes. Cannonballs. I need to keep 100. No, keep 200 on me. Right? Yeah, we got a big boat, man. We've been doing some work. We've been working on getting a big boat. That's why I'm wearing my pirate hat, too.
Okay, I see how this works. Now, you can do it. You can always pass through someone, but you have to have full stamina to do it. That's kind of lame. Kind of sucks, actually. Fuck.
Well, it's alright. Well, on this new boat, you should be able to be okay, because if you were down in the back... Thank you very much, Valiance and Kaylee. Really appreciate the follow. Thank you again. Welcome to the Beard Bros. YouTube. We are from England, so it's kind of late. Oh, right on. 3:25 a.m. Well, thank you very much for tuning in. I do appreciate it. Glad you guys watched the streams. And thank you again for that follow. Yes, follower hype. Come on, everybody. I don't have very many people watching right now, but
so I think I'm gonna
thank
do,
you. Get the hype
I'm
going.
I'm going to have literally all of my guys stacked up on this, right behind his mask.
There it is. There's the hype. I just need access to the... Is there a way? I need access to the front just for the cannons. Like, where's Mothership at?
Everyone is stacked where my tamer is. All my characters are stacked here.
Where's Mothership? I don't see Mothership.
They're all here. They're all just stacked on this one tile.
Can you heal me from there?
No, not from where you're standing right there. Do you want me... I guess I can... So here's the thing. If I go to either side of this mass out of the center, it sucks for my pets because I won't be in range of stuff.
Oh, that's right. Possibly. I can walk through them.
Right, yeah. So where this works now, from what I just gathered, is you have to have full stamina, but if you do have full stamina, you can walk through anything. And it doesn't drain anything. But here's the thing. When we get into combat, you're going to be getting hit, probably.
This is a free server, yes.
So, in combat, you're probably not going to be able to move around as much. I don't know if you need to or not, though.
I don't know. We'll see how it works. I'll stand over here for now, and we'll see how it is. If I die, I die. But we'll go from there.
You may want to try standing, like, on either side of the mass, like either there or on the other side, depending on which way we're facing to fight the ships. I just don't want to be on one side of the mass, because if we're fighting the ship on the other side, all my stuff's going to be out of range.
That's fine.
Possibly.
All right, well, are we ready?
I think so.
All right, everybody. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they changed this. Okay, ships... Long, okay. I changed the little thing.
Well, you know, we have some other people that are from Europe that play on the server. You might not find us, but, you know, there are some other people. You're always more than welcome to come join if you want to. If not, you know, I just appreciate you watching and tuning in when you can. Thank you again. You guys mean everything to me. Oh, look at those. Epic abilities? What are epic abilities?
Oh, it's a new thing. I didn't read too much into them, but yeah, I think it's a new. And I got a ship. Whenever we're ready.
We don't have any. So we have Crow's Nest, active abilities. All we have is Mastercraft cannons right now. We don't have any epic abilities.
So do I get the bonus of this Crow's Nest, or only you do?
I think it's the boat gets it.
Okay, that's good.
All right, here we go, everybody.
So directly west.
They see me rolling. Oh man, here we go. Crazy Canuck, thank you for the host, buddy. Really appreciate it, man.
Okay, see it?
Yep. Oh Jesus, it starts already. Here we go. Dude, that's badass. Really appreciate it, man. Dude, this ship is so much better.
My guys aren't clipping bows. Oh, there they go. They clipped the bow.
Now they're clipping the bow. They're shooting. Yeah, so there's NPC. You can do NPC pirates, or you can run into actual, like, people. We don't know. Are they... Oh, what are they speaking? But yeah, you can run into... Yeah, NPCs. I understood you, man. Oh, we're all a bunch of archers. We ain't doing it yet. Did I sink the boat? Oops. Well. I guess we're a little stronger than I thought. Yeah, there's a Twitter. It's Papa Carl Gaming. All right. Well, this boat is super strong. Like, look at that, 83 across the board.
I did not have my poisoner doing anything the whole time. I forgot to be in war mode.
Dude, we fucked it up.
I swear they still had their like melee weapons equipped for some of the time. I'm not sure if they just do that and they pull out the bow and shoot or what. I didn't get a chance to watch.
No link in my profile. In my Twitch? Really? No, nothing there in my Twitch?
So yeah, we definitely did not take nearly as much damage.
No, we did not.
It's letting me repair even though you just repaired.
I'm sorry, I failed there. I wonder if it's making it so it's a little bit easier to repair. Oh yeah. We can, out of combat, it's much faster.
Well, we shouldn't even technically be out of combat yet. They must have changed something.
Maybe. How's the stream, Valiant?
Okay,
is the stream that much any better yet?
Find another boat, I guess.
I failed hard. I'll have to update it. I thought I had it in there. Oh, that's right. I have stupid Facebook in there.
I got nothing. So I keep going, I guess.
BD. Let me change something real quick. See if I can help you out with that.
How much did we get from that one?
That was only 100 doubloons.
Oh, okay.
We're at 2800 on the bitrate.
Still nothing.
Do you want to go around this island?
Yeah, we can.
Cool.
Okay, yeah, go southwest. Actually, almost pretty much just west. Go west, west, west.
Man, even our ship now on the map looks like intimidating. Oh man, someone's talking some smack.
They are.
It's like, Jesus, man. What? I'm sorry. I don't see anything.
Yeah, hold on, stop. Let me refresh this.
Go south real quick.
Oh, we're really close, though. I'm not sure which direction.
It's hard now because we're in the middle of fucking water. Oh.
Go west
out.
A bit more.
Oh my god, that's a big ship. Alright, everybody. Oh yeah. That's a ship. No! No! Fuck! Oh. Oh.
It's not gonna be fun. Three, drag all those health bars. We might have been the one that crashed that.
That'd be horrible. Oh, no. No. Yeah, to all who are just joining, they just did a patch this morning with a bunch of new shit. And when you try, some of the new stuff doesn't work quite right sometimes. But it's all good. And no, not everyone here is a tank mage. Do you think it was us? Do you think we crashed it?
I'm messaging to see. I think it just had saved though, after we'd sunk out of the ship.
What's viable? Lots of stuff's viable. Well, we're all on the boat at the dock.
I guess we didn't even sink that ship yet then.
Nope. Necro Bushido ninjas, no. What's viable? Tank or archer mages
Holy
are good.
Shit,
that's
I'm
what
like
I'm
super far away. What's going on?
Archer mages are good. Tank mages are good. Oh man, mace dexers are super good. Those guys fuck shit up. Everything's pretty viable. It's very, very balanced server. Yeah, full dexers are super viable. Right on Valiance. That's awesome.
That was weird. Must have saved right as I was embarking because I was really far away.
Yeah, that's the one thing that's different on this server is that runebooks are blessed. Runebooks and that is blessed, but that is a very nice thing. I'm okay with that. You need to put all the mothership needs all the stuff inside of the hold. You can donate. There is a donation, but it's not required anyway. The donation shop here is mainly just aesthetic. If you want, you can only bless clothing, like my shoes are blessed. But there's no, you're not going to get any gains from donating. Yeah, we'll take 200 of these. Everyone wants to be air accurate. Yeah. Everyone does want to be air accurate, but I think that everyone has, you know, their idea of what the perfect server would be. This is the closest one, in my opinion, to what I remember UO.
Okay, I am ready.
Hold on, I'm dragging bars.
Again.
Where's mothership?
Good luck with that.
Oh god, so many
Just
names.
Good luck. Just good luck.
I found the Zerg. There's mothership. Okay, we're good to go. Alright. Oh, Jesus.
So if that other ship is still there, which I guess it should be due west.
Alright, here we go.
Yep, still there. We cannot sink it this time, possibly.
I'll watch more often. I didn't realize how powerful our fucking cannons were. The funny part was, too, is I was targeting just their guns.
Yeah, we went from, like, the canoe the battleship.
Basically. This is 10 times stronger. Perfect server would be a literal exact siege. Yeah, I agree. It's Siege Perilous would be. Hey, what's going on, Stormy? How you doing, brother? Well, that's good. That's very good. Your PS3 didn't act like crap. Was it just like the hot water? Or hot water? Hot weather or anything? Let's see. Let's use an upgrade. Mastercraft Cuttins. Put this down here for right now. Oh my god, those Mastercraft cannons. Dude, character name is the most important part of the game. You gotta make sure you're getting the right one. 82 followers, I know.
I think two of Thank my you guys very much, dude. Don't fire and the other two do. I think that's what's going on right now.
Do they just want a board?
I was misinformed, so I know how to fix this in the future.
Dude, it's hard picking a name. Oh, the poison is real. Alright, time to board the ship. Wow, 2,500 gold.
Ooh, okay, yeah, I messed up big there. I forgot to reset my macro too while I was doing that.
Oh, fix man.
Could have been bad. I wasn't even watching health bars.
I got snake skin?
Yeah, so there's like new rare crafting mats. I'm not exactly sure what they're for yet.
So that's good. We want that.
Yeah.
Well, you want that because you craft.
I definitely wouldn't mind taking that as my share of the loot.
Oh no, dude, that's you're the crafter. I don't have the patience for that shit. Click on the foot. Oh man, here's another one. Ghost weed. Gonna get you some good stuff here, man.
Yeah, they definitely improved the or maybe not improved, but added all the stuff to those loot tables as well.
Nice. Yeah, no, that'd be cool, dude.
So yeah, my non-guys that aren't from the docks don't shoot. They do still throw like axes and stuff. I saw them doing that, but they don't like continuously shoot a bow.
Yeah, Valiance, if you want to come join and craft and just have a good time playing, you know, there's always people on the server, trust me. So
I'm actually fix that now.
More than welcome to come join.
I probably don't want to.
Those gumps are the looting thing from Search You from what is that? Steam. It is the program I use to connect. But you can do it so you can click on it instead of having to drag it to your box. So yeah, we got you ghost weed and snake skin.
Ghost weed.
Yeah, I'm using UO Steam. And I think that is it. Oh, get rid of this gold. Alright. It is much easier to get back into position, I will say that. Yeah, Razor works either way. Dude, this does like almost 300 damage per shot. Noise.
Rip.
This ship is great. Alright. Yar! Let us go! Avast, mateys!
This repairing is way better now. Holy shit.
Isn't it great? It's fucking fantastic.
I think that means we need to be like repairing during battle too. I'm not sure.
Well, I'll try and do that. Because I put my guy on auto attack, and then all I do is shoot cannons, check the health abilities and shit, so. Alright, there was another ship over here somewhere. Oh, I can't wait to use the Mastercraft cannons on this big ship over here. Oh, the pirating stuff is great, man. You can repair the ship 10 times easier.
It was way further west, so it was just pure west, pretty much.
That's great. Absolutely great.
Scanning again, though. Yes, save, please.
Crash. Did you go see your movie today?
Yeah, we went to see that Minions movie.
I heard it was not good at all.
I mean,
for kids, maybe.
I definitely, like, it was, was it for me? But the person who it was for liked it.
That's good. Jesus, yes, go to bed. Holy cow. Thank you for tuning in. I really do appreciate it. It was a pleasure meeting you.
I didn't have, God damn it.
Damn it.
It did just save, though.
That's good. That was good.
So, hopefully...
Whoever is crashing the server out there, stop.
It might be us.
This is true. This is true.
Ocean's just not ready for our ship yet.
Our ship is that big. But thank you again for tuning in. I do appreciate it. And I hope to see you guys again.
It's
a pleasure meeting both of you. It's a new server. It's a new patch, guys. Give it some time. It happens. It could very well be us crashing it, too. At least the music's still playing. There we go. Please be on the ship. Please be on the ship. Yay, we're still on the ship.
Okay, so it is us, actually.
No. Well, we're going to test this. So, we're going to go for it again. If we crash it again, then it's us.
Oh, I mean, I have confirmation.
Oh, it is us that much confirmation?
Yeah.
The streamer fountain?
It's us.
No, I haven't. What's the streamer fountain? I haven't heard anything about this. So, are we not allowed to go onto the seas anymore?
Did anyone say that yet?
Alright, let's keep going.
Need health bars again, though.
Damn it.
Damn it, times three.
Tell your fuckers to stop running around. Thanks, you too. Good night. Have a good night. We'll see you later. So your minions are on, but you're not here. Hey, that's cool.
I come out hidden. I was here, it's just they come out hidden. Okay, well there we go.
Fuck! Ugh. Well, that's cool, if they want to do that. I'm down for money. Me and Phoenix. Yeah, no, we both, both of us are like to bring new people onto the server.
They're looking into it now.
Well, if this doesn't work, what do we play? Do we play more Shroud of the Avatar? Or... There's that game Axion Verge that I've always wanted to play. Or...
Can you read the TeamSpeak off stream? Like, messages in there?
Yeah, like if you message me, I can, they won't see it on stream. What? Shroud of the Avatar account you haven't even used once. It's great. All right, back on. Here we go. Take three. Third time's a charm, right? Newbie items do break, but it takes a while. It can't be stolen though. All your newbie items are blessed. It is kind of forever because if you repair it, it'll be forever and it won't break ever. So, all right, take three.
I would,
God,
yeah. I'm gonna make a phone call, so let's take a few.
Sure.
Just so you know.
Alright, well, alright. I'll be on. Let me know.
Alright, be right back.
Alright, everybody, what do we play?
User joined your channel.
So, someone's crashing the server on purpose.
User joined your channel.
Oh yeah, on purpose?
Yeah, it has to be the vendor buy. You can do like vendor buy on like new vendors and shit, or like spam click on one of the new items that were put in place, you can crash the server because it's losing connection consecutive of time, so therefore someone's doing it on purpose.
Well, oh well, we gotta wait it out,
unfortunately.
All right, everybody,
I have work in 2 hours, unfortunately.
What do we play? Dang. What do we play, everybody?
What's up?
Oh, I'm asking my stream what they want me to play.
How many viewers you got?
Right now I have 10.
Nice.
Not the most, but you know what? They love it. They like watching Ultima. They're great.
Could have met for like Ultima.
Dude, everyone loves Ultima. Let's see.
So I bought me and Drizzle fucking ship dies on the ships we don't have yet.
Nice.
Dude, yeah, man. Ship ever good.
Ship dies we can't even use yet.
Well, once you guys get a client, get you a ship die.
Yeah, I have 140 looms already.
Nice.
I think have like 600.
We had like 3,000 as of yesterday.
Nice. You going for a galleon still?
No, we got the what is that? The cataract or karak or whatever it was.
Yeah, the one with like 8 guns?
Yeah. Big old fucking gun. It's great.
It's great.
Yeah, I have that one. I haven't spawned it yet, but...
But it's there.
Let's see here. I guess we'll play Ultima Forever. Not Ultima Forever. Shroud of the Avatar.
Dude, Shroud of the Avatar sucks.
Whatever. Get out of here.
The coding? Come on, man. The coding was shit.
Dude, it's still an alpha.
Dude, even though it's an alpha, I've even been talking to him. I'm like, man, you can do so much different shit.
Is it crashed?
I haven't tried it.
Oh my god.
Cool so far.
Who was that?
I don't know.
Well, the server's gonna crash in 3, 2, 1.
Volks, thank you very much for the follow, man. Welcome to the Beard Bros, okay. And thank you very much. Hope you enjoy the stream. Sorry
so
about we're having
issues. I want
an
artifact that
issues.
Is invisible in my inventory. Nowhere to be found.
You'll find it one day. It'll just be like
I got goal. Gypped, bro.
Alright, so we're back on the boat. Guy in chat said that's fixed. Let's see here.
Better be. Gotta macro that intelligence game.
Holy shit, there's two of them in there. Is that my artifact on the floor? No.
I guess I should load up the IRC real quick.
Well, I don't know where this artifact went. It's invisible. I have a check for $1 million.
I'll take it.
I was going to say, if you want to give it here.
I got a keep now, and I have a tower.
I have a sandstone house. That house near you.
Is that the one in you?
Nah, that's a marble workshop or whatever. I need to do something with that you house, though.
I need Stormy to be my best friend and make some exceptional weapons.
Yeah, I think I might like get some crafting skills up.
Oh my god, set game options from scratch. Oh my god, it's saving short pants suicide. Go to the tailor, go to the tailor.
Yeah, I might just macro stuff and head to bed because I'm tired. Service crashing. Like,
night, brother. Go sleep.
Alright, I will see you, boys. I'll go pirating tomorrow. Word. If you're on tomorrow. But if not, I'll still be on.
Peace out, man. User disconnected from your channel. Alright, so the music. A little more music. What happened to my music?
All right, guys, I have an hour. Can you pick me up?
We're in the middle of nowhere, and I don't have Stormy with me, so no.
You need to pick me up.
What are we doing? Alright, well, we're gonna do this. We're gonna minimize that for now. We're gonna change the screen resolution real quick here. There we go. And then we're gonna go over here. We're gonna look for, where did it go? Where's my games? Ugh, everything's all fucked up. Where is it at? There it is. All right. We'll play this for a little bit. Check it out some more. See what's going on in this world. Oh, dude, it's all jacked up. let's try.
What's your stream link?
It's Papa Carl. Papa underscore Carl. How old am I? I'm 30 years old, my friend. Yeah? I like old games. Old games are my friend. Hold on, I promise we'll get this going here. Hold on, making some swaps here. Can you guys see it? Oh, you can see it. Nice. We'll get this figured out eventually. That's fine. Alright, you guys are gonna have to tell me how that runs on the stream. I have no idea. DOS-based games I can play online! What?! That is fantastic! That sounds absolutely amazing right now. Any DOS, any game I can play that is DOS-based, I absolutely love. There we go, it's getting better. Alright, it's good enough. Let's check my deck. Thought I had a different one made.
So now I know why the guild is called Beard Bros.
Yeah, the this is the, I think, second or third launch of the guild. The beard is real, my friend. Playing Conquest of Longboard, the Legend of Robin Hood on the stream the other day. Remember that shit from long ago?
Yeah, I never knew why it was called Beard Bros until now.
As long as it makes sense.
Yeah, now it does. You know what's funny is I have a beard too.
See, that's why you belong in the guild.
I'm not in the guild, sadly, but it's not good. I was in the game, but I do a lot of factioning and PvP in another militia that is from your guys' guild. So, yeah. Suck your dead PvPs in Moonglow and my guys PvP in Magellan. So we all fight together. Well, fight against each other and have fun. Yo, is Sup your dad like 15?
I have no idea. I've never met Sup.
Well, last night he was telling us that his mom told him he had to go to bed, so...
That's pretty normal. Every time he's on, his mom usually tells him he's got to do his homework or something like that.
See, so I'm under the impression he's, like, at least 15 to 18. He's nowhere near 20.
To each their own.
And what do you think?
I don't know. I mean, I played UO when I was... God, fuck. Young. Let's go explore. Let's go see what we got. Let's update this real quick.
What are you, in your 20s?
I am 30 years old.
Nice, dude. Not bad, not bad.
Who cares? Yeah, it's true, man.
Oh, wait, that wasn't you that tried to fight me. That was Claude when he was drunk.
Let's see. Well, they made the movement much better on the outside. Gray Acre. It came out in 1996 is when it first came out. Wow, look at this. I have no idea where I'm at. Where are we at? What's over here? Original OG! That's how it goes, man. Represent. Cannot enter here? There we go. I don't want to enter a city. I want some combat. Barons. There we go. Now the stream updated. Thank you, stream. And again, I apologize if this is kind of ad-lib and not what... Oh, see, I see shit that's all messed up. We were playing some Ultima Online and had some issues, so... We are now having fun with Shroud of the Avatar. Wolf! Large coyote. Oh, go away, I know. Man, you were attacking relentlessly there, coyote. SX. I don't remember SX. I was only on Pacific is all I had. I don't remember SX on the Pacific server. Shard, excuse me. Twing. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Oh my god. Well, that escalated quickly. Well, fuck. Fucked up everyone's server. Oh, now they have Ankhs? Oh, thank god. Oh, cool. That's a nice new addition. Oh, well, they're not crazy good if they speed hacked then. Get fucked, Wolf! I guess you're right, that was true. Back when UO's security was very, new. God, you attack so fast. Yeah, I'm wondering about it. Where's my experience bar? Character sheet. I am almost at another level. Let's skin this. Oh, Ultima was definitely a pioneer. Definitely was a pioneer. Let's go exploring. Ow. That was kind of dumb. How's the stream look, guys? I can't tell. They didn't really care. It was a world that they wanted to have. Oh, man. Quality medium-ish. All right, hold on a second here. Jesus. Really pixelated. All right, hold on a minute here. We'll change some shit here. It was optimized for Ultima, not for this. Alright. Well, we just upped the bit rate, so we'll see if that helps. It's either going to make everyone lag out, or, you know, it'll fix it. We'll find out. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Not the scorpion. Not the scorpion. Let's cut these guys up. Oh, what don't I want? Cloth shoes. Destroy those. I'll take those. Cloth gloves, we'll destroy those. Founder's cloak, we'll keep that for now. Oh? Ah! My connection should be fine, I'm not too worried about that. Oh, one. That wolf wants me dead over there. How you doing, wolf? I'll leave you alone. Let's go explore. Oh man, what do we got here? Ebon Cultist Champion. Oh, this is gonna go bad real quick. Alright. No. That was bad. That was bad. Well, there's an onk over there. We'll go over there. Alright, well, let's go and actually try to do some of the story, I suppose, instead of running around like a maniac. No. 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 I don't want what you're selling. And don't want what there. Please go away. Beep. And we're out. And we're out. All right. So, let us go. Ooh, I lied. I see more stuff. Southern. What the fuck is all that? What is over here? So much stuff. I see you. I see some houses. Hello? Anybody home? Oh, I'm upstairs. And I'm on the roof. Nothing fancy here. Where did I see that other house? Ah, oh, fucking scorpions, man. Nope, I used to play a little Diablo 3. Never streamed it though. I played it when it first came out. Jesus, this thing fucks me up. But I've never played Heroes of the Storm, League or Marvel. Not my thing. I really don't understand that style of gameplay, but that's just personally me. Diablo 3 I've played, though. That's just because I love Diablo. Alright. Well, fuck this. Let's go... You know what we should do? Let's start a new character. One that I don't know, because I'm lost. I run around and all I do is fuck around all the time. Titles. Man, look at all these titles that I get. What else do I get? Deed list. Oh, that's my houses. Alright, let's do this real quick. Options, exit to menu. The goblin is here! What's going on, Hemo? How you doing, man? 8,000 gold! What? What do you mean 8,000 gold is given to compensate? Why was I given 8,000 gold? Doing excellent, my friend. Doing excellent. We were playing. Holy shit, I have a lot of money now. Was playing UO, but the new patch was having some trouble, so we came out here. Oh, that's right. No, I wanted to go look. I wanted a new character. New character. I got distracted. Oh, man. Hold on a second there, everybody. Oh. Let's see here. Can I only have one character? Well, fuck. All right. PvP zone? Nah, we're good. Oh, you know what? That's a good point. I should have, shouldn't I? I did view and I did, I registered on your forums today and I checked it out this morning, but I had to work. But I have, I'm going to definitely be getting on there soon and checking it out and having fun with you. It looked very interesting. I was very curious about it. Gray Acre. Now we're gonna go all the way back here, because this is where I remember playing. Solace Bridge. All right, let's go to Solace Bridge here. Let's go see what's going on here. No real questions, just curious about it, you know? I'm curious about how the balance... Sorry about the puppy shaking behind me. He's hanging out. Solace Bridge, isn't this where we started? Hey, what's going on, gamer fan? How you been, brother? And I believe I used Papa Carl. Oh, you're another guy. Oh, this is the start of the game. What am I doing? No? I don't know where I'm at. Yeah, with no skill caps, you know, 300 stat and everything. It'll just be interesting to see how it all balances out. Oh, am I cursed? Plague damage every 2 seconds. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Awoken zombie. Wi-Fi has been out, man. I don't know what I would do with myself. Rusty sword. Apprentice dagger. Not interested. Am I gaining any experience from this? Doesn't look like it. Well, that's good if you got balancing going on all the time. Oh. Oh. Filled vial B. Filled vial A. I don't know what these are, but I want these. This is Shroud of the Avatar, my friend. This is from Crafting Sack. I don't know what all this stuff is. This is, I don't know if you know who Richard Garriott is. He's the creator of the Ultima series. This is his greatest creation so far. Not greatest, but his latest and greatest creation that he has done recently. It is currently still in alpha state. And,
all right, dude, I'm sorry, I'm back.
No worries, dude.
Yeah. My grandma texted me, was like, call your grandpa urgently. He really needs to talk to you. She's making it sound like something super serious. The freaking printer wouldn't work.
So yeah, dude, it's pretty cool. Well, that's good. Oh, what is that? Oh, man.
The good news is I have everyone's health bar and I'm ready to go.
Oh, is it ready?
The other good news is the server has not crashed yet. There's no bad news yet.
Okay, well, I got to swap from... I'm on UO An Corp right now. Or I'm not on UO An Corp. I'm on Shroud of the Avatar.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
Oh, I'm finding all this good loot. What is this? Axe? Battle axe. I'm over encumbered. Yeah, it's pretty good so far. It's still in alpha. So it's got all kinds of fun bugs and interesting things, and not everything is done, but it is absolutely fun. It reminds me of the old Ultima games. Spider Silk. Which is what he was going for, is he wanted that immersion again. But it's like an MMO that you play with other players, but you don't have to have as an MMO. You can play it by yourself if you want, or you can play it online. The cool part is that like the cool part is about it is that even though there is, gotta go outside here so we can get back on Ultima. Is that this game? We're going this way. There's no hand holding. You play it if you want. You actually have to go and talk to the NPCs. It's really cool. Yeah, I was playing Ultima Online just a minute ago. But that was one of my guildies you heard, and we're going to jump on. I'm going to jump on real quick here, man.
Okay, I've almost got us to another ship.
Okay. Oh, he's not happy. Aw, man, you'll get there. You'll get there, buddy. Alright, so we're gonna swap back to Ultima, so give me just a minute here. I'm gonna go back and forth. Alright.
Alright, it's already. All you gotta do is go left.
Cool. I gotta swap my monitors real quick here. Alright, everything back over to the other side here. Come on. Come on. No. And I apologize, everybody, for all this going back. Oh, Hemogoblin, $3. Enjoy. Got tired of seeing your goal at $12. Wanted to make it $15. The more it comes from that, the thing. Hey, I appreciate it, man. I didn't get a chance to read all that. Hold on just a second here. Let's see here. What did he say? Got tired of seeing your goal at $12, wanted to make it $15, got more to come, thanks for the stream, and hope to see you on the shard soon. Oh, thank you, buddy. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you very much for that, brother. The donation coin vendor is to the left of the bank.
Oh, LOH doesn't drop gold stacks anymore. At least it didn't on the first one I saw today.
What does it do?
I don't know. I didn't actually get to the corpse in time because it was the ogre. But no gold piles dropped, so...
Oh, I'm still on. Oh. Cool.
Just let me know when you're ready.
Oh, always for the stream, man. I love streaming.
Right there.
I see that shit. All right, everybody, here we go. Back to pirating. There's the music. Yeah, magic resist for the win. Oh, I'm not part of the party. Can you invite me? No, there's nothing like that on this one here. Once you hit about... Once you hit about 90, it kind of slows down a little bit here. Can you invite me to the party, or are you going to do that when you're done with this?
I invited you like twice.
Oh, have you? Okay, sorry. I don't see it. It's all good. No, there's an easy way to build resist, and we'll be able to help you out with that later. Bam, bam, bam. Oh no, the Zerg! Alright, guns are down. I like how much longer we can stand toe-to-toe. Bum, bum. Oh god. Fuck! Wasn't paying attention. Is Mothership's macro still going?
Yeah, I had to move them because like my henchmen are getting fucked up.
Oh, Mothership's dead.
Okay, reset. Reset.
Okay. We haven't got quite the macro going on for everything. Oh, man. We dead. Bang. Put my thing here. Yeah, we can put that there. And you know what? Fuck it. I'll put this. You know what we need to do? Let's put that there. This here. That makes more sense, right? Maybe? Oh, chat. That's what's different. Chat is all weird. There we go. You new, bro? I'm joking. Alright, I got my shoes. That's all that matters. Oh, I lost my pirate hat. Damn it. Oh, man. That was brutal. That was very brutal. Alright, so how are we going to do this? Are we going to roll in, pick up our shit, and then roll out? Did I lose you?
Yeah. Just make sure this macro's going. Okay, I invited you to the party again.
There we go. Pagan.
Okay, all the macros are going.
Zerg.
So we should be good.
Alright, I need to find... There's pretty. Where is Mothership? There he is. Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna run in, grab my shit, and then we're gonna go out.
We might be able to just stay.
Okay.
know what our ship's at.
We're okay. We've been worse. There we go. Now we can re-equip. Oh, gotta load the cannons. Pirate hat's not on. Okay, we're official now. Can I not load the cannons? Thought the cannons were loaded. Jesus. Come on, cannons ready. There it is. Fire! Sorry, speakers.
Got him.
Nice.
Okay, so I guess in the future I'll have to switch sides to be next to the followers like this.
Okay.
I think so. There'll be a little bit more prep.
Headset users, I'm sorry, dude. Orcas
always engage on this side. That might be tougher, though, I'm not sure.
I got excited. No, we can always just swap around the sides. It's not that big of a deal. I'll try not to scream into the microphone, or hold on. I can move it away from me, too.
I won't lie, that was a little difficult.
I think it was just like the first time we got onto the boat, we needed to learn.
Yeah.
Ah, shit, I'm carrying too much weight. Oh, man. What is this? I got troll fat for you, buddy. Oh, dude, the rares are real on this one here.
I don't have a rope, so I guess you might just make two trips, I guess.
Nah, that's alright, dude. It's probably better this way, because if it does sink, then it's just one person.
I think you have plenty of time. I think it's just so you know that it's decaying or something.
Oh, that's a good point.
Is Drizzle coming out? Drizzle my macro, so I need to take him out if he's not going to come.
Drizzle's off for the night.
Okay, I'm going to take him out then.
Man, so we got you a creeper vine. What else did we get you? Obsidian shard. A cockatrice egg. And troll fat. I don't know what those things are, but they sound important.
Definitely important. Okay, I added a drizzle out, so...
Maybe a little bit more efficient.
Yeah, it's gonna be more efficient now.
Alright. Oh, well,
this is the only ship I track as well.
I need to create some footage. Oh, okay. That makes sense. This is like all new servers have the day of macroing. Hey, is there anybody on that can get Falfax invited to the guild?
I think this was just Carrick. I'm not sure.
No, it's a galleon because it has the double hull, the double sails.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely galleon.
Oh, that damage is great. Nope. They made repairing so much better.
Yeah, they did.
That was my one gripe, was the repairing. Right after you're out of combat. So much damage. No, wait, guild invite? I don't even know you. Who is this random stranger? I need an adult, right? Call for an adult. Page a guildmaster.
Yeah, it has 3,000 hit points.
Yeah, dude, it's got a lot. We actually didn't do too that. Our ship didn't get that beat up. It was just mainly us getting beat up.
Yeah. I felt like, I don't know.
Well, look at that. We took it from 1,200 to 829.
Do we have, like, more armor now or something? Or did we just destroy their guns that quick?
That was the very first thing I targeted. I used Mastercraft guns, and then I targeted the guns right off the bat.
So that must be it then. That's got to be the chance, because I don't think we have like any more armor or anything like that.
We have more hit points, 2,000, right. I think, but yeah, everything's a lot stronger. Like, we were at like 500 for our guns, now we're at 1,000. We doubled everything, basically. $303 doubloons. Get fucked.
Worth.
Complete. That was very worth it, dude. That was awesome. That was great. I love it. All right. I need to load the cannons. Other cannons are loaded. I think that's it for now. All right. Where's our next heading? My awesome pirate hat here. I don't know why my music isn't there. Need the music. Need to repair my ship is what I need to do. Oh, and put this gold away. Do we have another ship?
No.
Oh, I need to get UO on a map up. Hold on a minute here. I'm in the middle of the water. Nice.
If we go forward, I think we'll continue to go around the ice.
All right.
Oh, almost brand new.
This is great. This is absolutely this is the one thing I like the best. They made the repairing that much better.
Yeah, the repairing was pretty tedious before.
Well, we had to wait so long.
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of quiet. It's very quiet.
Okay, got a ship. Just keep going the same direction, I think.
Cool. Man, we made a good spot for our ship to go, didn't we? For our base of operations.
Maybe go east a bit. Yeah, definitely east, definitely east. We might run right into it. It's gonna be close.
Oh, okay.
Go south.
I want to meet
a boat
that can
it.
Turn on a dime like that. Bum, bum, bum. Come on, boat. Where are you at?
Go west? Okay, now go north.
They see me rolling. There's a boat somewhere over here. This guy's checking me out. He's surveying
well,
the crew.
Fuck. User disconnected. Okay, hold from on. Your channel. Long scan so I can get a better. We're really close to it. Oh, well, ints are freaking out.
So maybe we go north more?
Oh, they stopped. Maybe go.
Oh, there it is.
There it is. Okay, so spin us.
Get wrecked! Upgrades! Mastercraft cannons! Oh, need my bow on. Firing cannons! I think we're just gonna stay in warm mode. All their guns are getting fucked. They're throwing like Molotov cocktails or something. That's how it's done. That's how it's done, brother. A prestige scroll for Serpent's Hold.
As part of the new influence system, you can turn that into a building and like get reputation with that city and that building. If you've done any of that yet,
I haven't done anything of that. Research materials, that's new. Thank you. They definitely improved the gold loot that you get on these things. Wow, are we repaired already?
Yeah, I've been repairing this whole time.
Dude, that's badass.
We count as out of combat right now, so I'm just going for it while you loot. This is the last repair and we're good.
That's great. Dude, our hole is full of stuff. Like, I'm glad we have our secret hideaway now. That we're announcing to all of Twitch.
There's no secret hideaway.
Just a secret hideaway. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Are you lagging?
Yeah.
Oh no. Come on, server. Pull through!
When's the last save? When's the last save? Ages ago. Damn it!
Fuck!
Didn't look like a crash, though.
No.
DDoS. Yeah, I'm already back in.
Yeah, me too.
I'll tell you something though, I'm over dragging bars, my god.
Yeah, I'm not too fond of this dragging bars every time we get disconnected. Yarr! Down with your fucking ship! The damage on the ship is real, though. These extra cannons are great. ...145 doubloons. I still can't believe we took down a fucking ghost pirate ship in that tiny little medium thing that one day.
It did take us quite some time, a lot of backing out.
But we did it.
We did do it, though.
We did do it. And look at that, our ship is repaired.
Yep, I'm pretty much ready as well.
Let's go. Load these cannons and let's roll, everybody. Let's roll. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, sorry. Music will come back in a second here. I promise.
I got nothing.
No!
Really was hoping I wasn't right. You might should type stop. Fuck. What if I just don't drag bars anymore?
I'm pretty sure it's not really going to be necessary. Stop. Stop, boat. Stop. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Drag the bars. Drag the bars. There's the Zerg. Alright. Music will come back in just a second here, I promise. I love you all. Oh my god, we almost went off the server line. Alright, where to?
Cannon's almost done.
Apologize all to the lack of the interruptions going on, but new patch stuff, you know. Appreciate you all sticking with me.
I got nothing, but the island is, yeah, you're going east.
Yeah, we kind of traveled a little bit farther.
Yeah.
I'm out of my pirate drink. One more boat, and then I need to refill.
Saying it's not DDoS.
Really?
Which is actually good news.
That's very good.
Still got nada. I'm scanning nonstop though.
Okay. I just realized what that guy says. I have this ship in shape if it means the death of one of ye. That's kind of terrifying. You need to talk to your bro there.
Well, three of us. This is true. Yeah, I have two guys right now who are borderline useless, so I'll have that fixed for next time. Holy cow, okay, there's a lot of ships.
Where to?
Go due north. Go east. Go east.
Let's roll.
And then start going southeast, I think. Okay, maybe stop. Should be really close to one of them.
That's why you gotta watch them on YouTube, dude. Got them on YouTube. Every one of them. Just look up Papacaro Gaming and you'll find it. Every stream is posted
okay,
on YouTube.
Go north.
Nice! Cool, brother. But I do like you having on the tube also. I do like having you in the stream though.
A little bit east maybe. Could go east. I know we're close, but try to tell because we're really far from land.
Bam, 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 bam. Did you say that or did I say that?
I said that.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I was like, I didn't think I hit a key.
Yeah, I had to do the 30-second scan again just so I can get a reference point. The other two should be easier. They should be just like southeast or whenever we find this other one. Okay, I have 5 ships now.
And we can't find one.
They're like all in a line. Go south a little bit.
Nope. I appreciate you being here too, brother. Oh my god, here we go.
Okay, hold on, hold up.
Oh, their guns are already half done. Yeah, I'm excited too, man. Some script work will be fun. I have no idea what I'm doing, but can't hurt to try. At least to give you some ideas. Been playing Ultima.
Okay, we gotta. I think we gotta go closer.
For a long time, and it'll be cool to give you some ideas. And just even see the server, just some different work, and play with someone else that loves Ultima. Hey, I appreciate it, dude. I'll need it. I'm an old man. Dude, the sails and the guns are already done, and they only have 200 left on the hull. I'm sorry, ship. I think most of us that play Ultima are always children at heart. This was really easy. Yar, bitches! I'm on their side of the ship now.
You boarded early?
Yep. Just boarded early and started shooting him in the face. Yeah, dude, even these small boats now have 2,500 gold. So they upped that quite a bit.
Really sounds like it.
I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this. Nope. Oop, more rares. Is that it? That's it. Alright. Did I get everything from the hole? I did. No? Alright. You're being a dick. Just like that.
These should put us at 100%.
I like this. I'm looting and you're repairing and we're good to go.
No.
What?
Wait.
What?
Okay, we're not lagging. We're not lagging. I thought we might be lagging. We're not lagging though.
No, we're good. Don't say that, man. Don't say that. You're scaring me. All right, where to now? Where to now? Get to the chopper. What direction do we go, sir? Oh.
Okay.
I need an adult beverage real quick. I'll be right back. I will be right back. I'm going to get myself a lovely adult beverage, and I'll see you in just a second. Some music too, Fran. Oh, I'm excited. Not only did I get my pirate drink filled, I got myself some hot dogs. Hot dogs are delicious. So, I'm going to turn off my camera while I eat, but I will be able to hear you. Alright, man, I'm back. Let's get some fun.
Welcome back.
Oh, well, thank you, Hemo.
We did pick up a stowaway.
A stowaway? We have a stowaway, apparently. What the hell? How did he find us? So how did he find us?
I don't know. So for sure, getting right up and personal makes a huge difference.
Does it just make it that much easier for your guys?
Another ship like really close to this too. It will be at full. Should be like really, really, really close. Maybe just southeast a little bit.
Sounds good.
Should be like a screen away in either direction that it is. I think it's just southeast a little bit.
Which way? Southwest?
Southeast. Just a little bit. We should not have to go very far.
Let's see here. Nope. Bigger ship. No, it's the same size.
I think that'll do it. We're at full.
Man, so sorry, I just got done eating the hot dog real quick. As, I haven't looted the bodies before, because I really never paid attention to the amount of the gold they have. They have 200 gold per person.
Sounds like a lot.
Dude, we're at 21k already.
I should kill this boat that I have on scan, and then we should probably bank.
Sure. Welcome back. At least, welcome back for my picture. Get to see my ugly mug again. Hot dogs were delicious, by the way. And booze. More booze. And the puppy. The puppy's right here. Yarr! I had a bad feeling about today. Alright, where are we going?
Northeast. Cassie, do you see that tip? How it's kind of make a pointing towards right where we are?
Just yeah.
Following that a little bit.
Okay.
Just be maybe slightly more east of it.
No, the big beard who focuses on the mug. I didn't spend my time getting 120 for no reason. I lost track of the point.
Yeah. Me too.
Oh, hold on, I can make my map bigger. There we go.
I don't have it in short yet.
It was very good, brother.
Can we southeast or just maybe keep doing this a little more east a bit? Okay, stop.
Looking for the pirates. These pirates. Yar. Yo ho ho! And a bottle of. I actually have tequila tonight.
Go east a bit more? Okay, stop.
Go lay down, puppy. Des, go lay down, man.
Go okay, go down. South.
That's it. Do you want the plate?
You can have the plate. There you go.
There's nothing on the plate. Get fucked. Don't eat the worm. Don't plan on eating the worm. But the worm is delicious. I've had the worm before. Man, they don't like me. I guess it is a random chance for whichever one they want to target. You puppy. Looks like they're getting all the problems figured out on the for the patch. Yeah, I used to drink a lot more when I was younger. But then I just found out how much money I'm wasting. Boarded, bitches. blackout right on some person's porch. I always, my thing was when I was younger, I used to wake up on people's, the foot of their beds. That's what happened to me. And it was very interesting. But yes, I agree. It's never easy to explain to anybody. Alright, I stole everything. Reload. Remember a few people calling the police a few times. They had some drunk bum on their porch. There's some bum on my porch. It's a pirate's life for me. Back to port.
We actually took quite a bit of damage in that one.
Yeah, there was those were a lot stronger than the last things we fought.
Yeah, a lot of my henchmen were getting low.
That was the ship. The ship really has. It's funny now. I'm more worried about us than I am the ship.
Yeah. I almost got a spectacle. I just need two more on the hull. Our sails are down to like 48.
Oh, really?
Lowest I've seen so far.
Yeah, me too. Well, we can get reinforced. We still have more upgrades we have to install, but we were getting... We've earned 1,000 doubloons today. Not too bad.
Should we keep outfitting this one or try and go for a galleon? It's a tough one.
The problem is that multiplier gets so wickedly hard. So yeah. Wickedly high. I think right now as we... I think we put on the reinforced hull on this one. And then we use this one and we save up for a galleon. And then we keep upgrading the galleon until it's ready to go.
That sounds probably good.
Yeah. It's just, I mean, this ship does great. I mean, don't get me wrong, it is a huge upgrade to the next one, but the 5x multiplier, that's huge.
Yeah, we haven't had the back out yet.
No.
I think the island is west.
Yeah, I'm just going to come around the point, because I think it's right on the other side of that. Do we want to go to LOH?
Yeah, because it'll give me a... I haven't actually eaten yet today, so I can maybe grab some food before it or something.
That'll be fine. So we'll dock, we'll get all the gear out of this, we'll dry dock the boat, and then that'll give you time, and then I can go burn my power hour.
Okay.
Oh no, my power hour, my 20 minutes of power hour, if you would. I like this island though, man. We just keep going around this coast. This is great.
We should pull up right next to the house instead of going to the docks, if that's possible.
Yeah. There we go. All right. Here's the real challenge. There's a lot of shit in here. So all that rare stuff, that's all you, buddy. Take what you want. Oh, this is nice. Did you hear Higgs' idea?
I did not.
He wants you to name one of your imps the good guys.
The good guys?
Yeah.
Okay, done.
Oh, he walked off. Whatever. Do you want any of this cash?
Actually, not opposed to taking money now because of this influence system.
That's fine. So there is 26k, so what is that? 1300 each?
13k, yeah.
Okay. Alright, so go ahead and take yours.
Yeah, I'm just getting all those boards and stuff off.
Did you want these research materials and the prestige stuff? It's all you, man.
I have quite a bit of the research materials.
Okay. And then there is, so 13K, and then there's another 9 that we can divvy up that's in the hold right here. Or that's up on the deck, too. That was from the other day.
Jesus.
Yeah, dude, this is very lucrative. Alright, 13K.
So in the future, it's going to be good to have all your guys well-fed. I think if you're well-fed, you regenerate stamina faster. Because, like, from running, I just lost one stamina. I don't know if that'll matter. Okay. There's 4.5 somewhere?
Yeah, it's inside of the... It's in the chest on the left there. And that was from the other day when we were out.
Okay, I got it.
Yeah, you know those slot machines that are horrible? Horrible. You don't really earn a lot of money with them.
Well,
I was fucking around the other day, and I earned fucking 10 grand on, or 25k on that.
Oh, God, shut your face, puppy. Can you bless this guy?
Who?
This is the guy that's left. Zerg.
Oh, bless her strength. Sorry.
I think the same thing. It'll work. TY.
And we disembark. And... Ugh, Jesus. Anchor was already dropped,
so... That's the only problem with triple boxing. There's a lot of shit to manage.
I could only imagine. All right. Just like that.
And that house makes this so much more effective.
Oh, it's the best idea we've had. All right.
I'll be back in a sec.
833 balls. Need to get some more rope. Fuck these crossbow bolts. I don't want you crossbow bolts. Go away, crossbow bolts. Alright, let's go back to Brit Bank. Sorry. Where are we at? Oh god, that's so annoying. Ooh, making good money. Making good progress. All these like random rare things they give me. 1,200 doubloons. Hell yeah. And 400 arrows. Not bad. And we're good on regents. Cool. Not bad. Not a bad run. One of these is empty. You? No. You? There we go. Red one can be all these, the research materials. There's my bow. Oh. Gotta take my pirate hat off. Put my mask back on. I am not out of anything. Shut your face. You just think I'm out of stuff. Dem shoes. Minutes to kill. The counters are all fucked up. There we go. We got 10 minutes to blow. Grandmaster, Weapon Master. Oh, look, wearing your gear. Greatest dad in all of Cesaria. I would like to take on that role. I'd like to take on that. Cesaria's greatest dad. Alright, the hat. She has the hat. Appears your father. PK some noobs. I don't know, man. I am not a PvPer. But. We can go look. We need Hig, though. I'm the farthest thing from someone who can PvP. I'll see you later, crazy. Yeah, take it easy, brother. Tell them you are selling a supremely accurate, durable penis of hardening. Well. I don't know how well that'll work, but we'll try it. I'll ask this guy out here. All PvPs is a hotkey. I don't have hotkeys. I got a few hotkeys set up, but not too many. First circle, fourth and sixth lock on game. Where's my reveal spell? Thought I had that out. Oh, I did. Merlin. new to the realm have a pittance, but willing to share. Kind of. Hey. Takes a while to get a second to set up, but it used to get nothing. Well, I will have to work on that bandage self. I don't have bandages. But that's what this character is built for, is to learn to PvP. So maybe I am Mr. Lin. I feel kind of bad. I have some macros set up on mine. I only have just a few of the bigger ones. But I think I only have like Fireball and some other stuff. And she just smiley faced me, boy. Never fucking. Brothers. Always need to get more players on. Look at me, I tried to kill somebody and I attacked him, then I felt bad. Then I had to give him gold. Are you there, Storm?
Yeah.
Were you watching that whole thing?
I watched a little bit, yeah.
So we were bored and we're like, what do we do? And a guy in chat's like, hey, you know what we should do? We should go kill a noob. So me and Hig went out to Brit Bank and we found a guy, that guy. And I attacked him and almost killed him, and then I felt bad. And so I had to give him 10k and was like, hey man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. And now Hig is apologizing to if anybody has any handicapped viewers. Thank you, Hig. Is this where the new LOH opens up?
Oh, no, it's in the same spot.
Oh, okay. This is just where our army is standing.
Yeah, I'm not bringing all of it to LOH, it's way too much to manage.
Oh, Hig had to give me lashings too, by the way.
I saw that.
Yeah, I was bad. I should have attacked him. He paid up. He gave me, how much gold did he have? 93 gold. He gave me all his gold. And I attacked him. Oh man, we smiling. No! God damn it. You have such the army right now, it's crazy.
I'm just gonna see what this is on my tamer. That's something that I know is easy, I'll bring the rest.
Oh man, getting ready. Couple more minutes. I swear, it's not that bad. There we go. One in.
And I'll be leaving everyone here.
Couple more minutes. Oh no, is it the fucking orc?
Yeah. I'm just gonna leave everyone here.
This guy's a bitch. Oh man.
I think this is actually the only one I wouldn't bring them to.
Yeah. Is that a challenge to find Higgs' house? Oh man, he's got his minions. Bam, bum. Getting ready.
A knight and a paladin.
Nods constantly. Oh, God.
Control slots 3. Okay. It's not that good.
Casting spells for days. This is the biggest bitch of a champion boss. Did your monster just say draws upon courage? Oh no, that's the paladin. Oh, tank just got fucked. Oh god. No!
Jesus, he almost killed my wisp.
He hits fucking hard as shit.
Hey, he usually doesn't stay on one target for more than like one swing. But he definitely was.
Yeah, Baronic there? Yeah, he's fucked. Baronic is young. Why is Baronic a young character here? Oh god. Nope. Draws upon my... I will say this is probably the hardest one out of all the fights.
They said I think they revamped some of them. Maybe made some new ones. But yeah, I mean, from before, yeah.
That tank guy is not very much a good tank. It took me forever the first time I was here to figure out that that red shit hurts. Hig, thy blow hard.
Aw, shit.
You right?
I didn't realize the runes were on me way down here.
Do people not understand the point of run, fucking run? Like, literally, there's people that just get one shot by this guy.
My Sphinx is probably dead. It's not with me.
Your Sphinx? I haven't seen it. No, it's here. It's down below. It's towards me. It's at the very south part of it, to the left here. Still alive. Oh god. Run! So many dead people.
I think this ogre is actually more difficult now.
I agree. I don't remember him taking this long. Shit. There we go. Oh, fuck. That was quick. No! Go the fuck away! Get away from me! Oh god, I'm fucked. Fucked! Oh, okay, now I'm good. Oh, don't hug me. You don't want to hug me. No! He wants to keep hugging me. Oh, mothership died.
Yeah, I already rezzed him. He died earlier.
I just want my regions for now. Let's get back in it. No, go away. Fuck! I did the most damage done. Really? How did I outbeat you?
Tamers don't do that much damage. I couldn't open the corpse though, so that sucks.
Oh, my gold thing isn't even on. God damn it. Oh well. Where's my body? It's around here somewhere. Mothership.
Got 20k though.
Oh, there's my body. No, that's my first body. Where's my second body? There it is.
Just one charge of all my armor is worth it.
Gaining skills. Hig got some poppies and now he can make Hig heroin, is what he said. Alright, well, that didn't go as well as I thought, but poppy plant, Hig heroin. Alright, well, let's see here. Am I missing my chest piece? God damn it. God damn it. Where the hell is my shit? Can I show you some immature... classic. What dungeon was that we were just at?
That was in front of Wrong.
Missing my chest piece. Where is the dungeons at? Wrong entrance. There we go. Oh, over here. There we go. Nice. you want to show me? Look at my private part. What? Oh, jeez. That's just cheesy. That's just cheesy shit right there. That's just cheesy crap. Well, crap. I got 680 gold from that. What's going on, noob? How you doing, buddy? Noob TV. Interesting name. Well. You want to go on the boat some more?
I'm probably going to go to bed just because, like, can't get my time too far off because when work starts up, it's going to be early.
The henchmen are awesome, aren't they?
Definitely down for more pirating tomorrow or in the future.
Nice. Yeah, we can pirate some more tomorrow. I'm just playing some games, man. Enjoying time. Kill an ancient worm and a paladin and a knight. Yeah, I don't know about that. Appreciate you tuning into the stream, noob. Hopefully your bowl's doing good. You enjoy that? UO is the best, man. Well, right now we're kind of lost. Been adventuring all day. Well. Yeah, I've heard of Abaddon Online. I don't know how I feel about it. It's, Pretty! Come here to Brit Bank now!
Okay, working on it.
Come look at this black stone right now. Double click on this thing.
Oh man, you're number one. Is that doubloons?
Yeah, I think so, man.
At least I'm on there. All my characters are on there, huh?
Wow, look at that. We beat gummy bears out.
That's just must be from the personal ones that you get from killing the NPCs. Yeah, I'm actually up to 500 on pretty. That's decent.
That's pretty good. It does create a lot of suspense like UO did. I just don't know how I like how crafting it. It seems to me like crafting is the basis of the game. Head is setting in game time. Alright, dude. I'll see you later, brother. Thanks for stopping by. I'm pretty proud of that. I'm number one on something for now. That's not going to last very long.
Take a screenshot.
I did take a screenshot. I'm going to put it on Twitter. Well, look at the Beard Bros on there. Oh man, it's East versus Beard Bros. I don't know if that's a guild I want to get in a fight with, though. Did you follow, man? I appreciate it, dude. Thank you very much for the follows and for the follow, and welcome to the Beard Bros. Hope to see you again soon, man.
Did I what?
What?
I just heard "did you" and then it cut off.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I was accidentally typing to the guild or to the Twitch chat. Oh man.
Oh my Jesus.
Okay. Well, for the current month.
Just keeping current month up there.
Hey. Small victories, right? It's the small victories.
So I've lost about 50 influence over the course of the day.
Holy cow. Where am I at on this list? Let's find me. I'm number 41. I'm ahead of Toaster, Vet Salt. Who else am I ahead of? Who's the highest Beard Bro? Anybody on there? Training Dummy is number 20. Okay, so we're up there a little bit. Number 41. Phoenix is so far ahead. Holy shit.
Well, parties all the time.
I got work to do. Alright, well. Hey, it's Careless. Alright, everybody. I think that's it for tonight's stream. Thank you very much for tuning in. I do appreciate y'all coming in and saying hi. I will be on tomorrow from 7 p.m. till... what is it tomorrow? 7 till 10 tomorrow Pacific Standard Time. Make sure to click that follow button. And if you guys don't see the stream or you're just jumping on, it'll be on YouTube in a little bit here. Just search up Papa Carl Gaming. And yeah, I will see you guys later. Have a good night.